Hello friend, welcome back to BN Computer. As you can see over here, I have a CPU and this is a problem. I have seen the CPU fans continuously moving, but this is a topic. One thing is moving, another thing is moving, another thing is moving, and there is a beep sound. And the display, there is no any display. Display is not. So, as a video, I have a problem. First, I have to repair it. Like, I repair it. And I have a problem. I have to repair it. So, here we go. So, this case, I have to start. This power supply. This main cable. Power cable. You can lose your computer off on sign. This will say so be cable or Nicalus. The main good as a RAM. A RAM light, sir Nicalus. In so the data RAM, sir. Data RAM lighting Nicalus. Nicalus, and this is a good thing. Dosh to do. I know Dosh to do. CPU fan, I've been there. Dosh to do, sir. Or go your SMBS could hand me the money. Dosh to do. Like so, be like blur le, safa garnus, hai na. Or this was your RAM 11 chutte, blur le safa garnus, hai na. This is very realizing, very like your RAM realizing properly realizing RAM slot na insert garnus, hai na. I'm saying your slot, your iske jo your gap sa, RAM ko beech ma jo your gap sa, or the gap lai mila ayra slot na insert garnus, hai na. Fix garnus. Or this was your very ani on garnus, hai na. This was saying, tapai ko 90% saying, tapai ko problem saying solve bunza. Using DDR3 RAM, so iti garnus haina. Iti tapaiko motherboard ma kunai pani problem chaina, power supply ma kehi problem chaina, haina motherboard ko IC haru, MOSFET haru, sabai chips haru ma kunai pani problem chaina bhanne tapaiko iti garepachi pani tapaiko chai yo problem chai solve huncha haina. Ra ma tapailai ahile practical pani yo garera dekhauna raheko chu haina. Yesko lagi chai plus chu chai yalai bahira lagera blur hanna sakcha. So guys, aba chai सबै यो चाहिँ ब्लोरले चाहिँ यसको भित्रको डस्टहरु धुलोहरु चाहिँ सबै सफा भइसक्यो छ अब हैन यो सबै मदरबोर्डहरु र फ्यानहरुको र यो RAMको पनि यसलाई चाहिँ म अब एज इट इज पहिला जस्तो छ त्यस्तै गरेर चाहिँ यसलाई RAMलाई फिक्स गर्नुछु यो चाहिँ 2GB 4GB को DDR3 RAM छ यो टोटल 8GB को हुन्छ हैन I think I see you. I'm going to go to the first one. 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 I'm यदि यस्तो प्रब्लम आयो भने चाहिँ तपाई आफैले पनि घरमै हैन तपाई चाहिँ कम्प्युटर आफै रिपेयर गर्न सक्नुहुन्छ सो तपाई थाहा नहुँदा सम्म चाहिँ अब एकदमै ठुलो इश्यू ठुलो जस्तो लाग्छ हैन तर चाहिँ मोस्ट अफ द केसमा चाहिँ यति गरेपछि तपाईको प्रब्लम सोल्भ हुन्छ हैन सो थ्यांक्स फर वाचिंग दिस भिडियो आई होप दिस कन बी हेल्पफुल फर यू एन्ड सी यू गाइस इन द नेक्स्ट भिडियो बाइ बाइ